Welcome to our online seminar. We will be covering how to download and install on our control motorizing software. To download, please visit the main page of our homepage and mouse over the download tab to select motorizing software, and you'll be visiting the download page. Alternatively, you may also click or type in the link mentioned in this video under the description below. This will be the download page where you can click and download the latest version of the software. Please also take note of the Windows OS requirements as shown. For a much clearer and detailed view, you can scroll to the bottom of the download page to view it. Please download the file, which will be in compressed file, from our website to an arbitrary folder and extract the file. Next, double-click on the setup file where the extension would be in .exe found in the decompressed folder, and install the rest according to directions of an installer. In the case of upgrading the version, please uninstall the software before performing the installation of the upgraded version. To execute the software after installing, you can double-click the icon found on the desktop or selection from the start menu. You can locate the software under the Oriental Motor folder, which is found in the Programs folder. After executing the software, you'll be prompted with this main page where you'll be able to select the drive mechanism of your application. If you still have any questions on how to download and install our control motorizing software, you may also contact us through the following means. If you are not comfortable talking through the phone, you could also contact us through live chat. We will be online every Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. SGT. Alternatively, you could also contact us through our WhatsApp line at +65918711994. Thank you for watching this seminar. Do subscribe to our page and also look out for our other latest videos.